and their explosions are like wine twists at this point. They're like, I would describe them with the same pretentious vigor that wine connoisseurs do. Like, oh, that one had a ruddy start with a fascinating middle and a sharp finish. There's nothing like hearing a hot water heater go off. It's not even a normal type of explosion. Those are chemical explosions. You got your black powder, your dynamite, your C4. This is actually called a blevy, a boiling liquid expanding vapor explosion. What happens is you fill it 70% with water, 30% with air, and the water, as it heats up, starts to expand. Now, very quickly, it heats past its boiling point, 212 degrees Fahrenheit, but it doesn't boil because it's under pressure. So it keeps on expanding, filling the space, compressing the air, until it can't compress the air any longer, and then the vessel fails. That's the best part. The moment the vessel fails, all of that water, which at this point is about 350 degrees, turns to steam and releases this thud, which is like falling in love. I truly hope one day you get to experience it, but I sincerely hope you know about it before it happens. We wanted to give you guys a sense of... I've been working so hard on this show already, I've got terrible BO. I'm really sorry for everyone else who's coming up on stage. we wanted to give you guys a sense taken some of our favorite explosions and they boost the sound to optimize it for a house just like this. Let's roll the tape to these lovely people. My nemesis, he's absolutely my partner. He's the only guy